Sorry, you had me all messed up here because you look so gorgeous in these.
Oh, jeez.
But you know, it's true.
Well, everybody looks gorgeous in these because these are the Wayfarer design. This is the classic style that's flattering on any face. I appreciate the compliment, but we all look great in this. So what you're getting are the executive bifocal sunglasses. We have three magnifications left, I believe. We have 1.0, 3.0, and 3.5. So this is an opportunity for you to go ahead and get a wardrobe of readers that are UVA and UVB protected. So you're looking at the screen there. If you are under 40, 1.0, it's a no-brainer. The magnification will be 1.0. If you are 60 to 65, 3.0, and 65 and over, 3.5. And it's very unusual for us to have those higher magnifications. So you can gift these to someone that you know happens to be 60 to 65 or 65 plus. But most importantly, you're giving them a set of beautiful frames that have gorgeous reflective lenses, color coordinated. Navy has navy and green. The black has the silver. The bronze has the pink and the yellow, and then the purple has the purple. This entire wardrobe, and they're your sun readers. UVA and UVB protected, spring action hinges, impact resistant lenses, optical quality glass, and you get the cases. So this is a great opportunity for you to have a great wardrobe of sunglass readers.
But nobody knows their readers.
No. Nobody knows their readers.
No.
And the magnification, the mirror is not like that scary time when the, you know, the state trooper pulls you over and you're looking at his aviators and you're watching, you could do your lipstick. These aren't like that. These are a soft magnification, a soft mirror that's not going to be off-putting, because sometimes mirrored sunglasses are off-putting to people because they feel like you can't really see them. But you have that opportunity to have a really stylish look with the spring action hinges that we know and love, nothing to pinch your nose. And it's an entire fashion wardrobe with that bifocal that runs all the way around the bottom. So no one is going to know that you've got that little half moon there and that you're wearing bifocals. They're fabulous.
Do you know how fast you were speeding?
Miss.
And I always feel like, oh, no, I don't know how fast I was speeding. When you know, you see those lights behind you, you're like, oh no, I shouldn't have gone that fast, right?
That's
just
right.
Kidding. These are not like those at all. They're gorgeous. I love that nobody knows that they're bifocals, because how often are you driving? And then at a stop, not while you're driving, the phone rings and you go to look down, or you're seeing who this is, or you're looking at a map, or while you are sitting in a traffic jam, you're like, oh, I'm just gonna read this for a second. You know, so often we need both of them at the same time. Or you are outside and you're watching the kids run around and you wanna read. And then you're back and forth, back and forth. I love that Joy gave us, but we're not back and forth. They're all in one, and you can see they're beautiful. The hinges are gorgeous. This is optic quality. What we mean by that is if you go, let's say, to an optometrist, and they've got all of those beautiful readers and sunglasses and regular reading glasses, the frames that you have to buy there, and then they put in the magnification, or then they put in the bifocal, that's what you're getting here today. So again, it really is the highest quality. It's only $14.95. You even receive the matching cases. I mean, think about it, even at the drugstore, not to knock their quality, but usually pay $14 for one.
Absolutely, and these, you know how great these are because everybody loves Joy's readers, and this is an entire wardrobe of sunglass readers that are going to take you absolutely to the beach and then some. Absolutely gorgeous.
All right, we're gonna be talking about a leather handbag. Now, this is a true, beautiful, 100% genuine leather. The insert in this, which is RFID, comes out. We have gorgeous colors we're going to be talking about.